Still looking for his hat trick. And there it is! Deflection. Unfortunate, but it was deflected. Nicholson gets his hat trick. Makes it 3-1 with a minute and 9 left to play. Second, 2-1, and that is game over, and AM take their first win on the season. It's been a great game to watch, if you're a neutral. First period was a physical encounter. That was the second and third. Rangers got a bit more feisty as the game went on. And as that comes to an end, both teams thank the fans for coming. I don't think they're going to turn around and thank me. That's a no.